It can't be that difficult to understand that each animal values his or her life as much as you value yours. You have no right to harm somebody else in the process of harming yourself, so I am the ethics police. And vegans will defend animals from you until this massacre stops.
They tantalize, objectify, torment every other species, and trapped in cages, entangled by urine and feces, promised an existence cage-free and grass-fed, destined to endure the torture that lies ahead. Maltreated, mangled and maimed, beak detached, cut off, fully conscious, viciously attacked, labeled waste from the very second they hatch, thrown at and tossed alive into fucking trash. Poultry farming, a scorch of terror and panic, it's not healthy and organic, every product toxic, poisonous beef, venomous eggs, milk and cheese, a bringer of cancer, diabetes, heart disease, animal protein, the source of incurable malady, the root of fatal illness, absolute atrophy, choose plant-based over toxic waste, you fucking bastard, or I'll cut you by the stern and wrap you up in plastic.
Don't you forget that humanity is
injected with extracted bull semen, definition of enslavement, the opposite of freedom. Baby cattle are torn from the mother's womb, sent off to be dissected in a fucking tomb, imprisoned in chains just to keep the meat tender, shipped out for consummation to your local vendor. The products are labeled with bullshit expressions of bitches and happy cows, supplying your impressions, illustrations of happy cattle on your happy meal. You kneel in delusion even though it's far from real. I can't even fully describe the sum of cruelty that goes into a glass of milk. It's not for you and me. Dog milk is for dogs, goat milk is for goats, cow milk is not for humans, it's fucking gross.
Don't you forget that humanity started this. We're the only ones who can stop this shit. It's time you realize that you have to quit. It's an evil industry and you're a part of it. Don't you forget that humanity started this. We're the only ones who can stop this shit. It's time you realize that you have to quit. It's an evil industry and you're a part of it.
Mommy and daddy lied to us too. We're not that special. And we're not perfect just the way we are. But at least when you become vegan, you are trying to reduce and eliminate gratuitous amounts of cruelty and violence, which is all I'm asking.